We can also bait our head to set up our mid-level gut. And when we use our head, what we're trying to do is get this guy to take one of his posts out by himself here. So I've locked up a mid-level gut. If I don't keep my head properly in the center, sometimes if I drop it here, this guy will come back and reach and grab. If he grabs, what I want to do is release, capture that wrist, and now I want to get this arm to my opponent's back. So I back off, and I tuck it underneath of my chin. So we go from this position, and we're putting the arm back on the back. I keep my head buried. Here, bring it back, and now keeping a one-arm gut, I tuck, and I take him through by taking his post out.